Virginia Attorney General Jason Miyares is teaming up with Tennessee's Attorney General in suing the NCAA. The lawsuit claims that the NCAA is, quote, enforcing rules that unfairly restrict how athletes can commercially use their name, image, and likeness at a critical juncture in the recruiting calendar, end quote. It also says the NCAA's rules directly violate the Sherman Antitrust Act, which allows freedom of competition for anyone engaged in commerce.